gets up bright and early to talk to his father. Your burdens still weigh heavy on his mind. He kisses his wife. He grabs a cup of coffee. The hospital called and says it's just about time. On his way, he gets a call from a mama with a wayward son. He pulls over and prays for her on the side of the road. No, this won't make the news or be in the Sunday paper, but that's my preacher. He don't apologize for telling me the truth. He don't water down the gospel just to please a few. He just stands and boldly proclaims Jesus is the only way. No, he's no modern day motivational speaker, but that's my preacher. He don't punch a time clock. He doesn't get time off. He's on call 24/7, 365. And Washington won't call him and ask for his advice. But every night he has Jesus on the line. He's praying for your babies, for your families and your churches too. He prays God send revival just one more time. No, he's no modern day motivational speaker, but that's my preacher. He don't apologize for telling me the truth. He don't water down the gospel just to please a few. He just stands and boldly proclaims Jesus is the only way. No, he's no modern day motivational speaker, but that's my preacher.